up, everybody? It is Michelle and
Hot Ass Rochelle.
And we are out here at the Houston Heritage Music and Art Festival. It is hot as Satan out here, but we are out here enjoying the festivities. So yeah, we are hot and sweaty because we've been fanning ever since we got out here. But it's a nice audience out here.
Some big chocolate beans out here too, y'all.
Lovely, lovely, lovely. Yeah, so we are just checking out before we go on the air. So of course you can tune in on Amazing 102.5 FM, streaming online at Amazing 102.5 FM.
Yes.
I know, I'm sorry, y'all. We missed it because it's hot out here. This is Houston heat.
Like a slave, don't
it? Yes, Lord.
12 years of a slave.
But this is excellent, man. I'm going to do the back shot so you guys can see the festivities going on back here. They're setting up the stage. They got everybody setting up.
Quick and fast when that to the flow.
Now I got dirty toes, I was up that booty. You can call a girl, red, 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 cherry, gummy.
That's right, baby. DJ Iceman, retired military, just moved back to Houston a couple years ago, so y'all keep me busy, baby.
About to go over here and bum rush.
I'll play those commercials and stuff, baby.
She don't know what's going on.
I got paid to DJ and play basketball. And I get paid the rest of my life, man, too. So I appreciate your fact,
Tom. How are you?
How are you doing? This is my girl, Miss Cat from Cat TV. Here we go. And my partner.
What's going on? Good to see you again.
See you again.
Hey, what's happening, right?